gentlemen, please join me. Welcome, Pastor Ron Kennedy.
Yeah. is tonight, Father, to bless you. Because we love you. Because we know that we need you. And without you we are nothing. Without you we can't even accomplish anything, Father. We're here to just say that we love you. And just bless you. To bless your name. And Father, we declare tonight that we will not leave this place until we bless you. We will not.
Appropriate behavior is dictated in
songs that we sing. Okay. Now, thank you. You let me take the stage, and when I take it, I take authority.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, we just sang a song, and so many times we take it for granted, the appropriate response that's supposed to be followed in the song. Saying, you deserve the glory, you deserve the honor, so what is the appropriate response? We lift our hands in worship. Now put your cameras down and lift your hands in worship. I didn't come here tonight. I'm not here. I'm not here to be your celebrity tonight. Put your camera in your box. I come here to worship with you. Okay? Hallelujah. Now just insist. If you are blessed, how many of you are blessed? All right, that's the way you know. Lift your hands, baby. Lift your hands. Hallelujah. We lift our hands, everyone.
Oh, worship
the name. Blessing. ancient of days. Oh, ancient of days. Oh, ancient of days.
What your God is.
Hallelujah. 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 I don't know when I'll get the chance to do this again. And that is to be on this platform with this group of worship leaders. How much time do I have? In 1978, I was walking across the street from a church that I attended. And I had been in that church for more than 2 hours just by myself worshiping. This was before I had a ministry or anything else. And I was on my way home, and when I walked out of the church, I stepped off the curb, and I heard a voice say, "Run." I didn't know exactly how to react. I had never heard anything like that before. I don't even know if it was an audible voice. All I know is that I heard my name called. And I responded and I said, "Father, are you talking to me?" I said, "Are you calling me?" He said, "Yes, Ron, I'm calling you." And that's all the conversation was. But the thing that I understood was that those 2 hours plus that I had spent worshiping him, I knew that I had touched his heart. I knew that I had his approval, and it didn't matter. It didn't matter at all who agreed with how I worshiped or my style of worship. And back in that day, everything that we did, all the music we did in the church was from a hymn book. But the Father put a seed of praise and worship in my heart. There's a lot more to the story. But I know his voice. And I know how to respond and be obedient to his voice. Nathaniel, guys, kneel, all of you. My season is almost over. Oh, don't get me wrong. I'm not through. I'm not through. But there is an anointing. There is an approval. There is a justification. That I know that now you put the cameras down, please. Put the cameras down. This is a sacred moment. If you're not an official photographer, put your camera down. My brothers, my sisters, I don't even have the words to say. But I've watched your ministries from a distance. I've watched and I've been able to see the power, the authority, the talents, the gifts that the Father has deposited in you. I don't want to be so arrogant as to say, take over where I left off. But I do want to say, go ahead and take it to the next level. Nathaniel, I bless you. You've set an awesome and a powerful example. You know, if I was to write the dictionary, I would put your picture beside the word worship. Continue. There's no limit on your life. There's no limit on the power that's going to be manifested through you. Chris, doors are open. Not just in Nigeria, but around the world, doors are open. Go into every nation. Teach, preach, baptize. But your calling is also demonstrate worship. Praise. Father, I pray for my brother. Surround him with your joy, your peace. Help him to break through those barriers that seem unbreakable, Father. By your power and by your spirit. Break through, Father, break through. Yes, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against you in judgment, you shall condemn. You shall have authority over it. You shall break it in the name of our Heavenly Father and Savior. Santa. My daughter, there is no good thing that he will withhold from those who love him and walk upright before him. Keep your focus on lifting up his name, establishing his sovereignty and his rule and his lordship. Hallelujah. And may the melodies in your heart bring refreshing to the people of the Most High. Blessings. There's honor. There's a special gift in you, my sister. Let no one distract you. Stay in faith and stay in power. Hallelujah. And let the power of the Holy Spirit flow through. Anointing fall on me. Stretch your hands toward them. Stretch your hands. Father, with the authority that you have given to me, with the blessings that you have given me, Father, I speak a transfer of those blessings. Teach each and every one of these young men and young ladies on this platform, to the musicians, to the singers, the support groups. Father, I speak your joy, your peace, and your power over their lives, Father. Let nothing distract them from your love, and let nothing stop them from praising you and worshiping you. Hallelujah. Anointing. Let the power.